And for those of us up here in the north, I can almost guarantee winter is not over.